Hey guys, I want to show a thing you probably see on OBS right now. The Homer PNGTuber that I made a few hours ago. Sorry for the very laggy gameplay, if it's even gameplay at all, as you can count that. I'm probably not going to be doing Minecraft unless I figure out a fix to the really bad frame rate. I'm actually gonna take the window off Minecraft. There we go. So this is what it would look like if there's no game. Obviously, the game would be in the middle of the screen normally. We're gonna move Homer here. Just for now. Okay, it's obviously a bit low quality now because the window is never meant to be this big. So yeah, you're gonna have to deal with that. But so how this program works is you can choose a closed mouth image, and when I'm not talking, which is when the green line doesn't pick it up, that's gonna be the closed mouth image. So obviously the green line is the volume that I'm saying right now. So I move it up here, so when I talk, it moves the mouth. It switches to the open mouth image, and they're both. The first one is just an image of Homer with his mouth closed. It's a specific frame I chose because I think it looks the best. And then the obviously the open mouth is just a looping gif of Homer talking. Originally I had the bounce transition, so yeah, you see, so when I talk, Homer bounces. But the really shitty thing with that is whenever I make a stop to talk again, you kind of see he goes boing boing boing, and that looks really dumb. So I and then you can make it shake if you want when he talks, or shake when he's not talking. Which, like, it looks worse, but it isn't as noticeable as the jump. You can even have it shake more, or have it static, which means originally I'd had the image static, so you kind of hear this now, because I've moved the slider up here. So Homer's not talking, but when he goes down and moves down here to talk, he moves around. But that's dumb, too. So the best thing to do is just have them both on the idle, like, moving around a little bit. And the transition is very smooth between that. So that's definitely what looks the best, at least in my opinion. We have hotkey set up to my numpad button. So when I press the one key, like if I'm on here, and I go back to here, I go back to Homer looking to the side. So when I press numpad 3, it switches to Homer looking up to the right. I think originally he was looking forward directly at the camera, but that was really weird. So I feel like if I just switch between this, I'm like, hey guys, what's up? We're gonna play some games. That looks pretty natural. Numpad 5 is where he's angry looking to the side. And then numpad 7 is where Homer's angrily looking to the, up to the right. So obviously this isn't just all I have planned. I'm gonna add happy, like a happy one. But the reason why I didn't do that first is because this is based off a drawing that I made. I can actually just import it into OBS now because that's very easy for me to do instead of editing this video. So, I made this drawing of Homer that I think is quite funny just because it looks very silly, I guess. I just traced over this and because that's easier, I think. And I think it's funnier to have literally Homer Simpson. So, that's the original image of Homer that I based this off, that I just traced over. So, that's why it looks pretty wobbly, that it's because, like, specific things change. You can probably see the eye, the left eye kind of bounces around a bit, and the back of the collar kind of looks like it's jumping in and out. And that's just kind of because of, when you're doing onion skin, you don't really, like an animate, which is what I used to animate, obviously. I don't notice the massive change, because if I mess up a little bit on the first time, I'm going to commit to that more, just because I want to get it as accurate as possible, but it's not actually accurate when considered to the first couple frames. It's not a massive issue, and I think it kind of adds more character. I think it does look very funny when he's jiggling around like that. So, yeah, that's what the, original thing is based off of. And I'm gonna, but yeah, so, I'd have to make a new mouse. I could probably, like, get away with just changing the already existing mouse to look happier. That would probably be completely fine. So I'll probably end up doing that, just for the happy mouse. I'm gonna have three, states use the happy mouse. I'm gonna move this back now. I'm gonna go back to transparent. Yeah, okay. So now I'm gonna talk about the, give me another drink. Homer gargle, guys. New state. Anyway. So, you probably noticed the Mario in the back. Now, the reason why it's Mario So, I was messing around with a virtual camera earlier before I made this. Someone I don't really, like, know. I know them, but we don't, like, talk. They were in a call in the server, and, because I was doing my virtual camera, they shut off theirs, and they used the same program to, like, move it and stuff, and I was like, well, that's kind of cool. So, yeah, that's how I, do this and stuff. So that's the, reason as to why I have this. And, but to the Marios, in that same call, I was messing around with the OBS camera. I think if I twitch the scene, does it stop recording? No, it does not. Okay. So, here's what I've made. I was just messing around with, like, in, like, TF2 and Minecraft. I think it was very laggy then because there's so much stuff on that screen now. When I'm in OBS or, like, in a browser, it's not laggy, which probably means that's probably what I'd have to do most of my streams, where there's, like, just chatting streams and stuff, with, like, a basic thing in the background, like, a really basic, like, browser game or something. This image of Mario, originally I'd imported this in, and, I thought it, like, just randomly, I thought, maybe I'll put the images of Mario back there at the bottom, but they looked kind of awkward, so I came up with this idea, what if I go into animate, and I make a looping GIF of the Marios. They don't loop perfectly, but unless you're looking out for them, for the very specific frame, I think it just switched there, you wouldn't notice it. It was very hard to do, just because it was so laggy. Originally it was 1920 by 1080, which, the bigger the character size in animated, anyone who used the program would know. That's not great. You should normally have it as about 640, and then in like swivel, upscale, because it's a vector-based program. You can just upscale it for like with no cost. It's a very poorly optimized program. It's a pretty good program itself, but it's very badly optimized. So that's the issue with animate. And originally, I wanted to do like a mash thing for this Mario Sword, which goes behind Homer here. OBS masks are weird, they're not like animate masks, so I couldn't really figure it out, or didn't want to, so I'd kept in mind the canvas size of OBS, so I'd kept in mind that resolution size, and it made an educated guess, and I'd said that this was 400 by 400. I just had to make it like a bit bigger, which is why it looks less compressed. The colors are slightly different too, I think, because how animate, handles like compressed colors, because this one, the backdrop itself is way more compressed because it's bigger, so it's going to be more annoying to try export that than if you like just try to do a smaller thing. And the Homer cam text, originally, as you can see back in the original thing, I have face cam, and that's how I'd done the Homer cam text. Pretty easy. Yeah. Next thing I'm talking about is Marge. So as you could probably see earlier by the Minecraft gameplay, the Marge fits in really well. It was gonna be Bart, because I'd made funny art for Bart as well. I'll show it off. It's not as funny as the Homer, obviously. It looks like a fucking hand. And this mouth I had used for the thing, as I'd said earlier. So that's just Marge talking. Speaking of the mouth, I have one for Homer, which is always hidden, which is this. Because I think it looks really funny when it's over Homer too. Like, a few days ago, I think it was just like 2 or 3 days ago, I was on Omegle with a virtual camera, because I've been getting into the virtual camera again, because I think it's funny. Originally, I did one with Mini Lad, where he had these, I'll do it really quickly, it should be pretty easy to do. So this mouth would, like, go over Mini Lad, and he'd be, like, talking, like, hey, guys. So I'd do that, and, I'm gonna remove the map now, because it looks way nicer when it's just Homer talking, you know? So yeah, that's where the Marge is based off of. So Marge just fits in the corner there as like a little homage. Marge. So I think that's everything, actually. I think I'll just mention that I want to start streaming or making gameplay videos. I can't really do that, because unless I find a way to make Minecraft more optimized so it doesn't lag everything. Sorry, guys. It'd probably be simple games or just chatting with like a video in the background or something. That could work. Sort of like what Critical does. So, thank you guys for watching, obviously. I'll see you around. Bye.